Welcome back to Poverty's Now Effect. My name is Nikita Lorraine and today's video is about the types of people in a phone call. Hello? Hello? Anyone there? Hello? Help?
What?
Why am I here? Hello? Okay, who's playing this joke? What? This is definitely not what I meant when I said types of people in a phone call. This is Agent Silver Dragon reporting. Agent Hungry Ninja, come in. I repeat, Agent Hungry Ninja, come in. Love you, babe. Okay, hold your position. I'm scanning the perimeter now. The dinosaur has landed. Water's boiling, water's boiling. The dinosaur is extinct. Oh, that was close. So, what's up, babe? Oh, you're thinking about me? Yes. The dinosaur is approaching. Hold on. Stay still. Only move on my command.
Is it? Oh, exams are postponed. Oh, I didn't know this.
Oh, but I started studying before. Oh, no, actually, I started studying like 2 months ago, but I finished also studying. Yeah.
Yeah, physics, chem, math, bio, everything is done.
Ah, yeah, of course. Yeah, she's gone. All right. So, baby, what's up? Bro, did you hear what happened at Rohan's party last night?
No.
Oh my god. What happened? Okay, so I'll tell you. So basically what happened? Okay. Listen. Riya, just be right back. Okay, just hold on.
Bye.
Six and a half hours later.
Okay. So where was I?
Rohan's party.
Rohan's party? Right. So, at Rohan's party, Tara was also there.
What, really? I thought they're a thing now.
And do you know what she did?
I don't like the suspense. Tell na.
Bro,
what
she...
Did she?
Yeah, ma. No. Listen, I'll just be right back. Just hold on, Riya.
Much later.
Sorry, dude.
No, that's fine. So, Tara?
Yeah, so Tara.
Yeah, Tara.
Tara pushed a girl into the pool thinking it was Rohan's ex, okay? But guess who it actually was? Guess, it'll blow your mind. You can't even imagine, bro.
I don't know, you just tell me.
Guess na.
Nikki, tell no.
Okay, fine. The girl was... Bro, the girl was... Riya, there's someone at the door.
Bro,
okay, I'll just be right back. Hold on,
Much later, that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new one.
Hello? Hello, Riya? Riya? Hello?
It's been 84 years.
Hello? Oh my god, Sitara! Hi! Dude, I haven't heard from you in so long!
Sorry, can you hear me? Hello. Okay, beta, okay. Huh? Bye. You tell your mother that I asked about her. Huh?
Yeah, I'll tell mom. Okay. Okay, bye.
Okay, bye.
By the way, how's your sister? She's good, auntie. She's doing good.
Okay. Then you give her also my regards, huh?
Yeah, I will. Okay, bye-bye.
Okay, ma, bye.
So how's your MBA going? I'm not doing an MBA, auntie. Oh, correct. Maybe Sharmaji's daughter is doing, no? Oh, sorry. Forgot. okay, ma. Okay. There's nothing else then. Bye. Hmm? Bye.
Okay, bye.
Speaking of Sharmaji's daughter, she's getting married or what?
I don't know, auntie. I was in Delhi till yesterday.
Oh, correct. Oh, yeah. Age is old, no, so memory loss is also happening. okay, ma. Okay, beta. Hmm? Okay, then bye. If nothing else, then bye. Huh?
Bye.
Yeah, okay, bye. Delhi means how's the weather?
Adi, do you not understand the meaning of bye? When people say bye, they cut the call, not go on talking for another 5 hours.
Okay, beta. Bye. Huh? Bye. Bye, auntie. So what else?
Hello?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Relatability just called and asked you to subscribe. Thank you so much for watching. That's all we have for you today. On a serious note, I really hope you liked this video. If you did, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Also, comment and tell me which one of these people you are on a phone call. I will see you next time. Until then, remember, poverty is love.
It was at this moment that he knew. He f***ed up.
Are you okay?
The water's boiling.
Yeah.
Okay.
ASMR.
Hello, can you hear me now?
Oh, immediately.
No shit.
I thought it was after Sunday.
Oh shit! Children? I wasn't loud now. Should I be louder? I'll be louder. Sorry. Go back.
You're okay.
Rohan's party.
Things I did just so I could call you mine.